Internal organs. In this video, we learn about the internal organs of human body. Internal organs are the parts of our body which are not directly visible to us because they are located inside of our body. They are very important for us as they keep us alive. Brain, heart, lungs, stomach, liver, kidney, intestines, and bladder are our major internal organs of our body. As we can see in the picture, all the internal organs are connected to each other and they all perform different functions with a single goal, that is keeping our body healthy. So let's know one by one about the different functions of different internal organs. Starting with brain. Brain is the control center of our body. It controls everything we do, like breathing, digesting food, or movements like running, jumping. Our brain is responsible for all our thoughts, emotions, and memories. Heart. Heart is a vital organ of our body. It sends blood around our body through special tubes called the veins. The blood provides our body with oxygen and nutrients it needs. Lungs. The main function of the lung is to transfer the air we breathe into our bloodstream and takes out carbon dioxide when we breathe out. This process of gas exchange is called respiration. Kidney. Kidney cleans the blood by filtering the waste matter out of the blood and taking away water or extra fluid our body doesn't need. Liver. Our liver is like a chemical factory. It cleans out our blood and filters harmful substances or food chemicals out of our blood. Stomach. Our stomach's main job is to store and break down the food we eat. The stomach churns and makes gastric juice to help digest the food we eat and protect us from the germs. Intestines. Intestine help break down the food and absorbing its nutrients so that the body can use it for energy. This part of the process is called digestion. The intestines also remove waste from our body. Bladder. The bladder stores urine. It holds it until it's time to go to the washroom. It helps urination to be infrequent and controlled. So we learned that all the internal organs are connected to each other. However, they perform different functions with a single goal, that is to keep us alive and healthy. For more educational videos, you can see the links given in the description box. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel.